I just love what I do, and I love talking to people about it and getting everyone as excited as I am about these things that are flying in space for the first time. My name is Anne Marinan, and I fly the first interplanetary mission that will fit in your backpack. I am officially a systems engineer at JPL and on the MarCO mission. MarCO is the first interplanetary mission for these kind of satellites we call CubeSats, small satellites about the size of a family-sized cereal box. We have a little pocket-sized model of MarCO. It's a great visual tool for the team to use and understand what's happening with the spacecraft. With InSight, one of the things we hope to demonstrate with MarCO is communications relay capability that we're working on verifying. And if we can demonstrate this, it has huge implications for other missions landing on Mars or other planets. We're optimistic that it will get to Mars and fulfill that mission, but it is a technology demonstration and there's still a long way to go. One of my favorite parts about working on MarCO is the team dynamic. We couldn't have done that without every person on the team, which is a very special thing to be a part of.